Today I'm going to show you how to add reserve stops or colour stops to your embroidery designs on a PR1050. So you bring your design into your screen from your USB, you select Edit End, then you select the icon that has the stop hand. So then you'll have your colours listed here. So to add the stop, you just hit the hand and you'll see the hand appear next to the colour. So to go to the next colour, you select it, it'll highlight, then you add another stop. So you can continue to do that, and to take them off, you just hit the hand again, then select your colour and take it off. And then just to seal it, you just press OK.